Health Canada says the best way to avoid the flu is vaccination, which in many provinces is free. Well, let's see if these recent flu shot recipients can help reveal the mystery of why Cheetos and Pop-Tarts list their ingredients while vaccines do their best not to.
Are you aware of the ingredients in the vaccine?
I know there's some egg products.
I don't think they offered us a list of ingredients, though.
That, no, I don't know. This is blind faith for me.
But did you know that there's mercury in that shot?
No, I didn't.
Oh, I did not, no.
Are you glad that it's free?
Yes.
But you know it's not really free.
Yes.
Well, it's paying for, through our taxes, right? So.
If I sneeze right now, would you be okay with that?
No.
Well, these people confirm two things. Some are happy to wait in line for a secret serum, and nobody likes getting sneezed on. But what if drug companies are right? What if tricking your body into thinking it's already sick doesn't make you sick? What if there's not enough vaccine to go around? You should know that making your own is easier than brewing your own beer. And it could save your life. Well, the first thing you need is a live virus. Now, is there anyone here suffering from the flu? Sir, would you favor us by discharging directly onto these chicken embryos?
Anything I can do to help.
Okay. We now have our chicken embryos and our live virus. Now, from the pickled frog jar at your local school's biology class, we'll keep that virus dead like the drug companies do with formaldehyde. Now, careful, don't get any frog in the mix. That'd be gross. Now, let's add a little ether. Careful, don't fall asleep. And then we dump some detergent in there. That keeps it clean. And remember when your mother lost her mind when you played with mercury because it never leaves your body? Well, that makes it a great preservative. If you have a thermometer... Well, staying healthy is a lot more important than room temperature. Now, all of this goes into the centrifuge, like this blender, and... Hey, hey, hey! It's vaccine for the whole family. Well, the debate over whether vaccines usually don't work or aren't fully safe may never end, which at least explains why the contents are rarely publicized.
I'm fine. I'm just cold.
But it's government recommended. Oh, well, that's my eye on the flu shot.